everyone, welcome back. It's Moonshine Valentine. We're going to continue on an Ori and Will of the Wisps. Let me look at the map. So I'm not sure where I should go next. The highest reach, beneath shifting sand, or should we try Lost in Paradise? I believe that one's the closest, and I kind of want to make my way over here because we have the ore for that guy, and then we have like the doll from that guy's family that he wanted us to tell to come here. My game was glitching earlier, so I had to take a little break. Hopefully it's not as bad now. Hello, spirit. I heard about your friend. I'm sorry. So many things fall apart these days. I hope she will recover soon once the shattered light is whole. We Gorlek shelter a piece of that light long ago in my old home to the far east. Our spires rose higher than hills before the wind and sand brought them crumbling down. If you go there, take care. It's a hard place. Oh, spirit, I heard you found another wisp of light from the old willow. Wisp and spirits wandering new one. Never thought I'd see the day. Things are really looking up around here, and not just in these glades. With some Gorlok ore, I can make these Gorlok glades a heaven. So, we're gonna do the thorny situation. Fantastic, I'll get right on that. No more thorns. These glades are getting nicer every day. I want to see what this one was. Roofs overhead. It's time to build some more housing. Now on the big tree by the fire. How much do I have? Zero now. Wow. I did not mean to do that. So it's down here. Are you a spirit? A helpful spirit? I have a problem. My acorn has fallen through a hole. It was a gift from Special Moki. I would get it, but the hole is small and very dark. Maybe someone with tools could make it. Okay, so. I gotta find the acorn. What the? Yay! I gotta spend those soon. Just piling up. What is this? Are you afraid of spiders? I never seen one, but I wonder if I'm afraid I did. Here there are many spiders mobile dust. Yeah, we just did that, pal. Alright, let's tell him about his family. Spirit, have you found my family in the silent woods? That is my pup's doll. I must go home. Customers whisper of your friend. They say you're trying to save her. I have a friend once too, you see, before I had only my shining shards. Oh yes, I admire your strength, and I remember your name, Ori. Okay. Triple jump. Alright, I think that'll really help with some stuff. Swamp. That's probably good too. I really want this though. So when I see those places that I can't really get to, I gotta remember to put that on. Like up here. So let's see. So let's, oops, something's already. Oh my gosh, that's awesome. Greetings, spirit. Not everyone can be mocked the brave, but there is a way to prove your bravery. Deep within the midnight burrows it lies, a shrine to test the courage of any who dare. I would go myself, but my bravery is not in question. Spirit archer shoot. Shots also hit nearby enemies. Fine, I want to see what's on the other side. Can I get up there? Sometimes, once I went to the Luma Pools, it was very pretty. There was a big wheel past the wellspring with a nice view from the top. If you go west from the top of the wheel, you will reach Luma Pools. How do I get up to you? This branch you must take it far away from here. Can't you see? It's more stone than wood. The tree it belonged to is beyond help, and it spreads quickly. I once burned half my flower bed to kill the creeping stone. Take it before the new life here is corrupted too. I have a seed. You ever dreamed of home? Sometimes I wake up thinking I never left. Cozy little hut it was, shelves and cupboards just brimming with seeds for planting. I tried saving them all when the blizzard came. I hope I didn't leave any behind. Fire moth delight. Let's see what this does. Let's get started. Ooh. Pal, that's nice. Have you ever seen a fire moth? Beautiful glowing creatures. Can't resist light catchers. These flies from bud to bud. They fly from bud to bud. Follow the light. Alright. Yes. Breathe underwater. So now I should be able to do that one part. Is that something I need to equip? Is that apply automatically? I don't know. There we go. Hi, pal. More Moki come to the glades every day. This is why we ask Brom to help make the glades pretty. We would do it ourselves, but we are small and we would rather pay. Alright, what's up here? Ah, yay! Didn't I get that? Yeah, I did. Nothing? Whew! Halt! None may pass the great lookout. That is me. I stand watching for Shriek the Hunter. She wants to eat Moki, and our marsh clam soup was delicious. You may pass, Spirit. Where's my wing? Let's put it in place in the tree. You're lucky. Usually the shop line is very long. Sometimes it reaches all the way to Grom. But the shop is worth it. So warm, so creamy. Or, I think he said soup. You brought me spicy herbs? Where did you find them? They only grow on the dangerous outcrops that must be harvested near the full moon. And they're just what I need to make the perfect marsh clam soup. What a rare treat. Spicy soup. Ow! I didn't figure that would be the smartest, but I had to try. I don't want to get it up. There's the fire. Now where am I now? Is this an evil guy? Oh. Maybe I should go this way. Nothing? So should we head to, what is that? Like the mountains? Is that what that is? Bra's Reach? Wasn't so bad, but it took a lot of bullets. So I feel like I need to get the fire. I saw that somewhere. Can't remember if it was where I found it. Alright. So that's all the way up here. Nice to keep in mind. Talk.
Oh, I hope that a good thing.
Is it her? No, it wasn't. I don't think I found you a hat yet, bud. I'm sorry. Like, what is he talking about? Like, that funny one over there. Is he talking about, Will or whatever the name is? So I guess we'll head up this way. Maybe it'll lead out. Have you heard of the Great Bar? It's a powerful guardian, but he's always asleep. You can see him if you head north right before the Wellspring. Some water. What's down here? That thing. Okay. Oh, glitch. That was embarrassing. Yay, I got it. Woo-hoo! Have I got what's up here? This is just the way to climb, I guess. Got whatever that was. It's one of those. Ow! Okay. Isn't this the bear? Oh, I got the feather now, though. We're entering the domain of the Great Bar. He sleeps ahead, weary from the long winter of decay. But the memory of the forest remembers the spring. Maybe we can remind Bar too, if we can wake him. Whoa. That was a big sneeze. I dreamt of your arrival, spirit, but you are too late, and this land is too hard, too cold. The spring blossoms sleep under the ice high upon the mountain peak. There is nothing to do but sleep. Now I'm gonna have to climb on ya. Ooh. So maybe we can make it to the mountains. And then we'll have, that's a rumor. Then we'll have the sand and Lost in Paradise. Okay. No go. Whoa, how come I didn't? I was pressing the button. That was a decision. Okay, let's see. No. Oh, slippery. Alright, so you slide down those really quickly. Just wake him up. Oh, makes a hole. Oh, great, the lovely bugs. Oh, that's ice. I need to obtain fire. Ow. Look, is there even now? So let's go down. Oh, and almost at it. I think I have to get it over there. I'm not sure. Yay. Not sure what that does, but... Oh. I don't know what that does to help me, but I guess we'll figure out. Oh! Okay. So that's thawed out now. Oh! Stupid thing. Does. Oh, opens the door. Moving on. Just do the easy way. Or we don't have to get ate by some strange monster. I can get it. Maybe. Got it. Yeah. That one's frozen. Let's do another. Uh-oh. Oh, that one has a... Strong. These things remind me of the Lynels from, Breath of the Wild. Yeah, just whack him. Be angry. Ah! Heal. Sure what I'm supposed to be putting that on yet. Alright guys, so I'm gonna wrap this one up right here. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye guys.